mentioned there was someone, a gentleman, who was trying his best to extend and never take.